Hey guys, it's me Rahul. Those who have watched my last round of video knows about this app, Remote Fingerprint Unlock, and what it does. I really like this app, so I'm gonna make a full video on this app and explain to you guys how to set it up and how to use it. First thing we're gonna need is, of course, download the app from the Play Store. Then, in order to make this work, you need to download the Windows module from the link in the description as well. Download the zip according to your system type, then open the zip file and install the .exe. If you haven't set up any passwords for your Windows user account, you should do it for this to work. Then log off from your Windows user account, then open the app, make sure your PC and your phone is connected to the same network, then go to the scan option and scan for the PC. Select the PC from the list, hit save, then go to my account section, add account to your PC that you have just connected, then type in the username and password, then hit save and hit proceed. Now you can unlock your PC using fingerprint sensor of your phone from the unlock section of the app, and it worked every time for me. The only thing that you want to keep in mind is that if you want to change whatever is on the app, you have to be in the login screen of Windows, otherwise nothing will work. So that's about it guys, hope you guys like this video. If you did, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video.